Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Forum here in Copenhagen, Denmark! The Viaplay Nordic Dance Masters. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet the players. It's time to meet the strongman from Sweden. Ladies and gentlemen, taking part in his World Series debut, it's Dennis Nilsson! He's a two-time World Cup champion and a two-time champion of the world!
Not that he needs to, but he knows how to win them over, doesn't he? Peter Wright, the new shirt with the Danish flag on the front. There he is, Snakebite. And playing against the Swedish number one. And surprisingly, the first time that we've seen Dennis Nilsson in a World Series event, because at the moment, he is the Swedish number one. He's the number one ranked player as well in the PDC Nordic and Baltic region. Can he cause an upset here against Peter Wright? Look at that, 52 years of age. One of the great darting renaissance stories, isn't it? But you know as well about Dennis Nilsson. You know what a good player he is, and I wonder if he can push Snakebite all the way here on the opening night at the Forum. We shall see winner to play. Van Gerwen, Andreas Harrison will be coming up a little later on, but there he is, 46 years of age.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Vasek Dennis, the throw first.
Is ranked number one, or he will go into this year's tour, ranked number one when it starts here in Scandinavia next month. Nilsson with the darts. Let's see what he can do.
Big task for Dennis Nilsson. Peter Wright, it's key getting games under his belt. There's a bit of rustiness there last week in Bahrain, particularly on the doubles. Just a lot of doubles in his opening match against Toru Suzuki last week, and then eventually succumbed to Rob Cross. And a shaky start for Wright. For Nilsson, there's been moments. Generally applied his trade on, Stuart mentioned, on the Nordic and Baltic tour across the both codes of darts.
can only get better for Peter Wright. Oh, it appears to be. With that great angle, with that wide. One of the reasons, one of the many reasons why we love the sport. 15 followed by 180.
Good response, but keeper Nielsen is that he's still got the lead. None of the qualifiers tonight have really found anything to sort of work with at the beginning part of the match, and if Dennis Nielsen can get out in front, help his cause. Victory's already for Luke Humphries, Johnny Clayton, Dimitri Vandenberg. Impressive, as impressive was Gedwin Price 41. Defeating Jim Roy 6-0. Daniel Larson still hanging around to cheer on his World Cup teammate. He lost out to Johnny Clayton in a game riddled with missed outs at doubles.
81. Dennis require 135.
Double 20 still gives him a chance.
99.
The last one.
144.
The 36. If Peter Wright, and that's another one in the five, so a slight concern early doors here.
It's scratchy, isn't it? We've had a 180, but apart from that, it's been.
87.
It's been poor.
And she required.
The two times world champ, double 18 then for Nielsen.
Needs to take these opportunities, does take these opportunities. Hold the throw for Dennis Nielsen.
Just going to look back, way back.
140!
4 or 5 years ago, Nielsen hit a 9-darter on the PDC Challenge Tour. Against.
One,
remember Kevin Dowling?
Yeah, Kevin Dowling was part of the tour when I first joined. When Peter Wright wasn't the superstar he is now. People forget how hard Peter Wright's had to work to get to the top end of this game. Continue to work hard. Even more so now he's lost his world number one ranking and his world title.
59.
Well, we know last time he lost his world title and his world number one ranking. He came back the next year and won the world title and won back his world number one ranking.
85.
Another five for Peter Wright. And it's always this time of year the debate of who's going to be in the Premier League. Well, Peter Wright will be in the Premier League. He was in the top four in the world. He'll be looking to sort of have a run in two semi-finals as all, made the playoffs twice. He lost in the final, that heartbreaker in 2017 to Mike Van Geeuwen, but he'd be looking to make an impact there. Delighted if he could another World Series win under his belt. 86. Three World Series events he's won. Last one was in 2019.
Actually won a challenge tour.
16.
Won nine other titles 50. In his career, Nielsen.
That
was his Achilles heel, despite winning his opening match last week against Toru Suzuki. He missed 18 darts at doubles. Comfortably wrap up this leg, Peter Wright. Just looking for a spark, isn't he? Against, he lost to Rob Cross in the quarterfinals, and he battled well.
Shot, second leg.
Bit of frustration, gets the leg.
Third leg, Dennis.
He was 5-2 down against Rob Cross last week. Made it 5-all, had the darts in the deciding leg, but couldn't get over the line.
Great feeling. Two go in, but you can't see much more of the bed, so you have to move and you find a way for the third one to go in.
38.
Is it? Peter Wright made it look easy there, but once you've shuffled along, it's hard to sort of find that focus straight away. Did it really well there, Peter Wright. Already making some early inroads here on the Dennis Nielsen throw.
It all started so well for the Swede.
41.
Not quite happening for him here.
Comfortably got the darts away now, Peter Wright, and he's piling on a bit more here. So, winner will face Andreas Harrison or Michael Van Goon. He returns to action first time. There's the disappointment of not winning that world tie, which many felt he would. Inspired performance by Michael Smith. Interesting to see Michael Van Goon is going to pick up where he left off, because he performed brilliantly at the Ali Pali this year, just couldn't get the job done.
92.
A possible 13 dart breaker throw on the cards for Peter Wright. Disappointing leg. Very disappointing from the Swede, Nielsen.
98. Who do you require? 32.
Poor counting as well from Dennis. The likelihood is he's not going to get a go. He'll kick himself if Peter Wright flips his double eight.
Game set.
That's it. Relevant in the end. But good leg for Peter Wright. Break a throw.
Full leg, Peter to throw first. Game on.
Peter Wright seeded four. The seeding's done on the World Series. Hence Michael Smith, number one. Gedwin Price, number two. Rob Cross, number three. Peter Wright, number four, despite going out in the quarterfinals, because Raymond Van Barneveld is not here. We revert to the rankings then.
That, of course, means that Michael Van Goon is a floater in the draw, isn't he? For Peter Wright.
Threatening to take control of this tie now, Peter. Back comes Dennis Nielsen. Ah, well done. Great response. The Swede runner-up in Sweden's strongest man in the early 2000s, Dennis Nielsen. That's had the odd run on the PDC. Got to a quarter final of a Euro Tour 2017. Steve Beaton, Daryl Gurney, Dave Chisnell.
45.
Scalps there. This, if he could beat Peter Wright on the big stage, would be the biggest scalp of his career.
98.
Sweden's strongest man. There's some research from Mark Webster for you.
I remember it because I came runner-up in Wales as strongest man the same year.
That the year after you won it.
127.
Go for 3-1.
You require 68.
Saint a gimme. Particularly not now. 15. Oh, he went. He was aggressive. Tops.
28. Dennis should require 49.
The break straight back here.
The face tells you everything you need to know. That was a really good chance for the Swede to hit back.
Game sharp, the full play.
I'd be surprised if he gets another one, and he won't. Three legs on the spin.
Game on.
There is the difference, isn't it? The quality of the players. Yeah, we thought before the night began that there might be an upset. Maybe it'll come in the next game. Darius Labanauskas against Michael Smith.
Labanauskas was good in his match against Ross Smith in the World Championship despite defeat. It was a disappointing year for Darius, so he's looking to regroup. He's got the biggest test in the sport coming up. World number one and world champion Michael Smith. really solid throw from Dennis Nielsen. Slight lift in the back foot, kicking himself and missing those opportunities in the last leg.
63.
Not what he wanted. So a chance here for Nielsen. 93 ahead, plus these. A little lift. With the last one, there isn't one. 60. He moves the foot, but there isn't the lift. And you thought it would be pulling the other way round, lifting the foot to go and get the dart shot.
He here for Dennis Nielsen has to hold throw. Goes down a couple of breaks.
135.
Hard to make a case for him. Get back in this match.
Sixth.
Force his way through. He will start down the bottom of the board, but he'll come down the bottom of the board, you expect at some point.
Six starts from 181 for Nielsen to get back to within one.
These are the opportunities that have to go. Options now, 25. Great setup from Dennis Nielsen. Gets opportunities to get back within one. How much pressure will Peter Wright apply to that 36? Looks like it's going to be a fair bit.
One run out, 40. Dennis should require 36. Game shot on the fifth leg. Dennis Nielsen.
Deserved that.
Sixth leg, Peter the third.
Still got some work to do.
Game on.
One break the difference. Nielsen winning the darts. Throwing at the ball in the practice area.
97.
Decent enough from both. There isn't much backlift, is there? It's very much push with the dart.
59.
Style of the Swede.
Good action, Dennis Nielsen. That is a former World Cup teammate of Daniel Larsson. He'll be looking to get back in the fold for Sweden. He wasn't in the World Cup last year.
Bolton.
Johan Engström, the sweet ferret. Out of Daniel Larsson.
Warren Fulton.
Larsson. Missed opportunities against Johnny Clayton. Missed the trick, you feel. The below par, Johnny Clayton. Nielsen's missed a couple here, but he's hanging on in there.
Fulton. Warren 32.
Yeah, well worked out by Nielsen to leave 1-7-0.
Better count him. Left 1-6-5 earlier on in the match. Will he get a look at the 170s? Going in. Big ask.
92. Then it should require
170. They have to go.
70. Peter, you require 32.
4-2. Oh, that two-leg cushion.
Game shot on the sixth leg. Peter Wright. Seventh leg,
Peter Wright
Dennis.
Just keeping Dennis
first.
Nielsen. The pressure back on Dennis Nielsen now. Knows. Can't afford to drop his throw again.
Still to come. The world champ, Michael Smith. And
Rob
Cross.
25.
Get the Danish number one, Vladimir Anderson. And then Michael van Gerwen. Round off the opening night against Andreas Harrison, making another one, making his World Series debut. And he has a beard to rival Simon Whitlock. We'll see a little later on.
What an opportunity, though. I know you can say tough draw, but go up then and embrace it, isn't it? Enjoy
Absolutely.
Yourself, have a crack at one of the world's best. too many fives of Peter Wright tonight, but a good performance. Averaging over 96. Where is Dennis Nielsen? He's been very resilient here. Had chances as well to level up at two apiece and get the break back.
Dennis require 136.
Somehow find a break back, Dennis Nielsen, then we will have a game on. He's going to have to break the Peter Wright throw at some stage. Making hard work.
136.
Good last start. Very missable. So Peter Wright, particularly, he can find another treble. Can't quite find one. So Nielsen, likelihood is he'll go for the 25. He hit this early to leave 36. This time it's tops. Aim for that dart. And get to use the guide.
Dennis Nielsen.
First sign of emotion from Dennis Nielsen. Hangs on in there. Gets back within one.
Leg three so far, the game changer.
55.
And the only break of throw in the match. Nielsen in leg four had a couple of darts that break straight back. And opening here, 60. But doesn't jump over that poor visit from Peter Wright to start the leg.
Perfection. 4-180s now for Peter Wright.
41.
Peter Wright will be in the Masters next week. Tough draw, face the winner of Ryan Searle or Dave Chisnell. Will win it, Peter Wright.
89.
Nielsen, a slight opener beginning his leg after Peter Wright started with 55. Pulled away in this leg and edging closer to the quarterfinals.
137.
Good leg this after the pull start, isn't it? Possible 13 darter to go one away.
16.
Good for Peter Wright. Who he's cheering on? Enjoying himself.
Game 78 leg.
Peter Wright goes one away.
Ninth leg.
From the quarterfinals.
Game on.
Certainly the best performance we've seen from one of the Scandinavians so far. That's a 5th 180 for Peter Wright. Thought Manus Rasmus may have challenged Dimitri van den Berg, and he broke to go 2-1 up before the defending champion won 5 legs on the spin.
It was a really good performance with Dimitri van den Berg. He's on a quest for back-to-back titles. You're right. Been good from Peter. There's been some errors in this match, but averaging just shy of 97. Finishing stats okay, around about 39%. We've got to finish the job here. If Nielsen holds 90. Here. One break of throw from putting it back in the balance.
Ninety-one. 60.
Bit of dart behind.
Peter, you require 170.
Dennis Nielsen.
He's relying on Peter Wright not taking the 170 or a poor setter. He may get the poor setter. And he's got
39.
It. Nielsen Dennis may get six at this 115. This ain't over yet.
Peter, you require 131.
But Nielsen continues to push.
55.
The last six darts for Peter
Dennis
Wright, but his worst
16.
Of the match.
Doing well though, Dennis. You get this double leg, yeah, gets it. He still believes. He's got to start trying to force the issue, though, on the Peter Wright throw. Hasn't made many inroads since those chances to make it two apiece.
Well, Wright started that last leg with a 180.
97.
Didn't even get a dart and a double, so still with a chance. But, yeah, this is where he's got to shine. 'Cause it really is now or never for the Swede.
60.
Right, just got to be careful here.
One round.
That's good. Gives him some breathing space. Pretty much a maximum ahead here.
Talk about the inroads, no inroads.
Needed a culmination of a Peter Wright wobble and Dennis to find some big scores. And neither have happened. Peter Wright homing in on the quarterfinals.
140.
Acquitted himself well though, Dennis Nielsen, so he's not done yet.
Instead,
relying on mistakes. Snake bite.
16.
Has been the best performance that we've seen from one of the Scandinavian players.
64.
But it looks like it's going to count for Nout. Peter Wright looks a double eight to win it.
48. Dennis should require 140.
Listen to the noise if this goes in. Game changer right here. Dennis Nielsen, it's a big ask, but it's on. Double 15, treble 19. Gets the treble 15. Double 18. What an effort. Peter Wright. Sigh of relief, but he's got to do his bit here.
16.
Absolutely. Huge sigh of relief from Peter Wright. What a big dart this is. Nielsen can't watch.
12 score.
He's down. Missed 5 darts for the match.
Nielsen to send us all away, and he would have the darts in the deciding leg. And we are going to that deciding leg. Mistakes from Peter Wright.
11.
And he led because he had that breaker throw in the third leg. He's got to find another one now. Otherwise,
game on.
You see, only the second ever qualifier from the Nordic and Baltic Tour to win in the Nordic Masters.
Manas Rasma against Nathan Aspinall back in September 2021. 6-4. Well, this would be an upset. And we said that he was still in it. But I have to say, with 5 match darts, it was probably said with little conviction.
One
breaker
34.
Throw, though, when you're against the darts, is delicate. You break and you've got the darts, you're asking your opponent to find a couple of breaks. Nielsen has just hung around, stayed around the average of 88, 89 for the majority of the match. But now he sees his opportunity for what would be a huge, huge upset here at the Nordic Darts Masters.
85.
Well, it really would be. 3-1 up, 4-2 up, 5-3 up. Two times world champ.
60.
Only 60 from the Swede.
He's just got to tell himself he's going to come back at 2-1. The setup's got to be good.
1-40.
Still a lot to do for Peter Wright. This is the visit for Nielsen. Hey, look at 25 here. Oh, tries to force it through. I feel there was an argument for 25 there.
Yeah, absolutely. With Nielsen going to get a crack at 101 to stun Peter Wright here in Copenhagen.
This would be incredible. He just missed out on a 1-4-1, and that was 45. He can't find it here. Peter Wright has done well. 50. In credit to him. 12 darts round 42. Five match darts missed already. More incoming. Tops on this occasion. Game. And Peter Wright gets there in the end. Credit to Dennis Nielsen. And we see the relief on the face of Peter Wright. Nielsen disappointed. Couldn't carve out an opportunity for the match, but it's Peter Wright who's off and running. He survived a scare, but he's through to tomorrow's quarterfinals where they face Michael Van Gerwen and Anders Harrison. But coming up next, we've got the world number one and world champion, fully formed, Michael Smith.